sound the Red Dirt Revolution. I mean, we run the gamut from classic country to modern stuff that's on the radio, but everything's got a little more kick to it. I like to think of it as like country music with a kick in the mouth. We're bringing a little bit more energy, a little bit more guitars, a little bit more, you know, rocked up, high energy fire than a lot of the country bands bring.
She's all country, shoot, bummer camel.